This video will show you how to build an electromagnet. For a fun science project, you can build multiple magnets with different size wire coils and measure how this changes the magnet's strength. A kit with all the parts you need to build four electromagnets is available from Science Buddies. You will also need these materials not included in the kit. To make winding your magnets easier, we recommend using something like a paper towel holder to hold the spool of wire. You can also improvise one using a pencil and a small cardboard box like this. To start winding an electromagnet, pull some wire off the spool and use a small piece of masking tape to attach it to one end of the bolt like this. Make sure you leave some extra wire hanging off the bolt, as this will make it easier to connect to the battery later. To wind the coil, pull the wire taut with your fingers and rotate the bolt slowly to prevent the wire from getting tangled. Count one full revolution each time the piece of tape passes, and occasionally use your fingernail to slide the individual turns against each other, keeping the coil tight. When you've reached the number of coils you want, use scissors to cut the wire, remembering to leave some extra so it's easier to connect to the battery. Use another piece of masking tape to prevent the coil from unraveling, and write the number of turns on the masking tape so you don't forget. Now, use a small piece of fine grit sandpaper to gently remove the insulation from the ends of the wires by pinching the sandpaper in half and pulling the wire through the paper. The insulation on the wires has a reddish tint to it, and when you've removed the insulation, you should see more of a shiny copper color. Be careful not to pull too hard, or you could break the wires. Now, use the alligator clips in your kit to connect both ends of the coil to the battery terminals. Make sure you clip onto the copper wire where you sanded off the insulation earlier. When electrical current flows through the electromagnet, it generates a magnetic field, and you should be able to lift paper clips. To turn off the magnetic field, simply disconnect one of the alligator clips. Always make sure you disconnect your magnet when not in use to prevent it from overheating. To view detailed written instructions for this project, as well as directions for thousands of other science and engineering projects, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.